none of us expected the hate and the violence that we are experiencing today. What we are announcing today is a historic, unprecedented investment in our AAPI communities to combat the hate, to combat the violence, and move us forward. Two-thirds of this budget, $100 million over the next 3 years, will go to addressing the real needs of victims, as well as prevention measures. We need to make sure we have language accessible, culturally competent, comprehensive services to our community members who have been hurt by this violence. But we also need to make sure that we're moving forward with innovative ways to prevent this from happening.
This last year has been such a very, very challenging year for our community. We knew that once COVID hit, we saw people talking about boycotting Chinese restaurants, people avoiding Chinatown, people avoiding anybody who looked Asian or harassing anybody who looked Asian. And that is really what we are trying to address. We're trying to ensure that this does not continue to happen to our community.